Where's he at? Oh. He's dead. I killed him. Door's closed though. Alright, what is up guys? Lifeless coming at you another video in ARK. This is episode 2 of season 2 of the Unofficial series. Right now we are heading towards the base. Oh, my game froze.
Same.
There it goes. Okay. We're heading towards the base to raid. Thug says it's super hidden. He keeps getting shot by it, so we're going to go take care of this little nuisance. Thug knows where it's at. So we're just following him right now. And, comment down about the quality. Because I'm playing everything on Epic and everything, so it's got my new card in. So everything should look fucking amazing.
Oh, I'm about to land.
Y'all are way faster than I am. Where you at, Thug?
I'm trying to land.
Oh, there you are. Okay.
I'm at the Giga River.
I see you.
Down a little bit. Okay. Now, it is in those trees somewhere. Oh, I see it right here. Look.
What trees?
Look straight in front of me. Right there. You can kind of see the turrets. Glisten.
I don't see any turrets, Doug. Oh, wait. I see like a red... Are you looking directly at it right now, Jack?
Yeah, it's right... Here, hop on my wyvern and just...
I see it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. I see it. Oh, that's small. Oh,
yeah, it's small. That's small.
Oh, that is pretty fucking hidden, though, I'm not gonna lie. Does anybody have an extra spyglass? No.
I had one for you somewhere.
I got my fabby.
There's a lot of shit to hide behind on the way there.
So, how are we gonna go about blowing it up? Are we just gonna go in beer?
As well. I can shield.
Wait, I don't have
C4. You're the one who has a C4.
Should we make some sleeping bags real quick?
I made some sleeping bags and I put it in the, Tyranodon I can put down.
Excellent. Let's go. I'm gonna go land on the other side of the water.
I think you'll get shot by turrets over there.
Well, I mean, not fucking directly in range of the turrets.
Okay.
I'm gonna park my bird. Like right here. Everything just looks so amazing right now. Like, I just love the way everything looks. Oh, who's on Tran? Who's on Argent? No, that's a player Argent. That's a player Argent.
Where?
By what? That's the trap.
He just landed his base?
Yeah, I just hit him once.
Oh, I forgot my scope. Where's my scope? Oh, I forgot it. Take them.
It's kind of hard to see where their base is. Like,
yeah, it is.
I think it's behind that big, thick tree right there. Where that, like, red stego is, kind of. Wait, hold on.
If they wouldn't have had to hit auto turrets, I don't think anyone would have found that base, honestly.
Okay, I turned my view distance on low, so I should be able to see shit easier. Okay, yeah, I can see the base perfectly now that I'm on low view distance. You know, they have one or two bases.
This is the only base I've seen of them. I don't think that person saw me over here, though. They definitely saw you.
Oh, I think he's shooting at me.
Really?
Yeah.
I gotta fly back and go get a scope. I completely forgot one.
Okay, I see his RG.
When I spyglassed earlier, they had two Terras and one RG.
I'm shooting a Terra right now. It's dead. Oh shit.
He's over by me.
That Tyranodon has a lot of health. like,
there's a fire. Tried to pick me, didn't realize that grapples negate that.
Oh, I completely
I think one more shot that Trandom's dead. I think one more shot. Oh, he just got on it. He's flying it somewhere. He's putting it behind his base. Are you going to go in with a beer or something, Jag, and start blowing shit?
I'm just trying to see how close I can get.
I'm back at base doing anything.
Give me a spyglass.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I see the dude. Oh, shit.
Where's he at?
I don't know, but he's shooting at me. Oh, he has low view distance on, so he can see me through this rock. Got a little cheeky bugger here. I don't have fucking shadows.
Imagine if he had a... Imagine if he had that tech rifle right now. Or that rail gun.
Well, I don't have a shadow stick, man. This is hard.
Do you want me to bring some?
Yeah, if you can.
Do we have some though? That's the question.
I don't know. Yeah, he's just wasting hardcore bullets. Oh, I hit him? Oh, that should have. Oh, this is hard, man, without like it just sways so much.
What do we need to make Shadow Steak?
Cooked prime and shit like that. See if you can just pull it. Is it make the AA cauldron, thug.
Yeah, and I just realized that all the recipes show up.
Oh, that you placed down fucking shit, thug? Oh, turds are down!
Are they really?
Yeah.
Jagged peak.
Alright, coming back.
Where's he at? Oh. He's dead. I killed him. The door's closed though. Blow the door open, Jag. Don't worry about that. Just blow the door open. He can respawn and easily get his shit back. It's only two, I think.
Back up, back up, back up, back up.
Alright, alright. I killed him. Okay, what do you have on him?
Things gone.
Oh, okay.
Shadow Steak. Take that kibble. All the soups. Num num.
What? Let me see. Oh my god. He was getting all this shit and he's about to dip. He had two fucking ascendant fabbies on him.
Really?
Yeah, fucking three ascendant compound bows. He's about to fucking dip.
It's about his fault.
Yeah. Actually, I'm not going to kill his pteranodon. We don't have to kill it, so I'm not going to kill it.
Is Argent?
I mean, yeah, that's what I mean. I don't want to come. Oh my god, it's not even. Oh, his Pteranodon might die because of C4.
Meh.
Wait, hold on. Don't blow anything up.
I'm all beard up. Can't see shit.
If
this guy had med turds. Med turd ammo.
Oh my gosh.
What?
1,655 in that one.
Oh my god, yeah. Holy shit.
Oh, we have a vault.
Alrighty. Had a little bit of PvP action right there, boys. Alright, well, that's. I think. Try placing the. Try placing C4 on this side. See if,
try not to go. I have to go get my wyvern. Rebecca.
Oh, you're out.
Here. Mine's right here.
I need to go get mine, anyways.
Oh my god! Okay, I'm full on fucking, like, turret bullets and shit, bro.
I know.
God, bro, you had a lot of fucking turret bullets. Holy shit.
Yeah, he did.
I accidentally put all my fucking Fabby bullets up.
Need those. There's one there. Oh crap, I just put all my freaking long neck bullets. It might be. Those vaults don't break, do they? Just tell him to fly the Argen away.
He's close.
And we'll just blow up the vault.
Yeah, he's close. Give it a second. I'm gonna let him get his RG, so don't die.
Just tell him to get on the RG.
Oh, wait. Before you blow it up, Jag, that might kill this RG. Don't blow it up yet.
Really?
Yeah, he's super close.
He's almost dead. Tell him to get on the RG when he gets here and just fly it away.
Just get on RG when you get here.
If he comes in this, if he tries anything,
no. Oh no, that thing's like one or two shots, he'll die.
Hello.
You need hatch frames, bro?
Yeah, it will in a other base, but it's a little longer.
It's right here. The RD's right here, still alive.
I opened the.
Don't let him open.
Here, if you open the, okay, it's open. Okay.
I can take
here.
The,
we're just gonna take what we want. We'll just leave what we don't. All right, don't try to take anything that we don't absolutely need.
Taking that, send it stag.
Guys, this dude was being like hella nice. So
yeah.
Want that witch hat.
Leave him those fabbies. We don't need those fabbies. We got BPs. Take those stego saddles though.
I got an ascendant stego saddle.
Good guy, lifeless right here.
Ugh, stuck in your damn iron. Alright, now I'm not. I broke my fucking flamethrower.
Alright, I don't think we need anything else from here. He can have everything else.
I'm taking some of them though.
I'll take metal arrows.
Hey, back your, Actually, I'll just get my shit.
Alright, we took what we want. Everything else you can just keep, so you can go ahead and lock it. Thank you for not being salty, bro.
Here, I won't blow up your turrets. I'll take the C4 off them.
You want the
is this not Trinidon? Look at
it. You want the bullets?
No, it's okay. We don't need them.
Nah, that's just fucking too much to carry, honestly. You can't flag blueprints.
Yeah, there's no flak BPs in here. No, you keep it.
What is the RC?
You keep it. Who just landed on Trandom? Oh no, it's a wild.
You want to see what is inside of the RC?
Oh no, I was thinking if we could have gotten that plane system to work, we could have people that were chill and stuff. We could have gotten them like a raid kit where only we can spawn in, and then we can just give it to them. That'd be kind of cool, but we couldn't get it to work.
Hey, just go ahead and lock your vault. Just lock it. Everything else in there we don't want.
Don't pull up his other two turrets either. Luckily,
I didn't. I took the C4 off him.
All right.
Okay. Here, do you need a ride, Noah? Are you good?
No, the Trandon's still over here. I can pick up.
Okay. Well, I know. I was just going to take him.
Alright, well, guys, that's what happens if you're not a total douchebag about getting fucking raided. We don't literally take everything and wipe your whole base. So take notes from that, dude. If you're nice and not fucking super salty, we'll keep your shit alive.
We don't probably would have.
See you.
Well, he's not the blue drop, or he would have been dead.
Oh, I see him. I see him right now.
Where at?
Where'd he go?
Well, he has that thing on all melee.
Oh, Thug, now you're gonna chase him away.
He can't outrun me.
Okay, he's bloody. He's going away. He's flying away like a little bitch. He's bloody. I hit him like fucking 6 times.
Yeah, me too.
Do you see him still, Thug? Thug probably lost.
He's in.
Oh, no, he's in the trees. He's in the trees.
He's
in the trees, yeah.
Oh, I got the slow ass fucking Argent. Oh, I think I seen him. Oh, yeah, I see him. I see him. He's flying away. Unless that's you, Jag, and the name's just not popping up.
Oh, that's he. That's Jag.
That's me.
That's Jag.
I think he might have stopped down here.
I hit him a bunch of times. That Pterandon had to have been low. That's the reason why he flew away.
I seriously think he's down here in the trees.
I know, I'm gonna go up to where like they start trying to render out and shit, maybe.
That's all I was trying to do.
Oh, I think I see him, Jag. Is that C-spin if that's you, Jag?
I'm not C-spinning.
No, I said C-spin if it is you.
Oh, that is me, yeah. I was just checking down here. I think he just pissed off.
Alright, guys, we're back at base after that little raid. I think I'm gonna start working on base upgrades. Need to get turret towers on the other side of our island. No, I need an S-plus thing. Start making some shit. We already have some foundations. Take those. We have some large walls. What kind of turret tower should we do, Jag?
Just regular ones, nothing special.
Alright, well, if you can make the hatch frames and shit for me. Just the large ones, not the behemoth ones like you put on the base. See, like, right here, guys, hold on, let me turn my view distance up so it looks better. See, right here is completely undefended for us. We have no turret towers over here whatsoever. So what we're going to do is we're going to start setting up some turret towers over here. Get this side of the base protected. Alright, well, I'm not going to make y'all watch all the boring building. I'm just going to cut back to when everything's done and over with. And I'll see y'all when we're back with that. Alright, what is up, guys? We are back. I finished the turret towers. These are them so far. We have 4 of them all around along here. Now, this is not going to be the final product. We're, of course, going to add more turrets onto these. These are just for now. The server hasn't been up for that long. These are just for now. We're just going to so people just can't come up here, build shit, and fuck with us. But, yeah, these are just temporary. We're probably going to add turrets between those turrets, turrets on the side, all that soon. We're going to add a turret wall going up of this so people can't walk shit up it. Like, just foundations with hatch frames and then just turrets everywhere. We're going to do all that, but, this is all we're going to do in this video today. So, we'll probably do a little bit more, like, tomorrow, the next video. We'll probably put turrets up there and everything, but I'm going to start a new thing at the end of the video. I want to tell y'all some stuff to comment, just random shit. For today, just comment what you got for Christmas. This will be going up on Christmas Day. Comment what you got for Christmas. I want to know. I got ham for Christmas, which is probably my favorite thing. But let me know what y'all got for Christmas, and I'll see y'all next video. Peace.